I want to start with you, Omari, because I feel like the movie has so much to do with a list. Do men make a list?
We don't make it the same way.
So how do you make it?
We make it mentally.
Okay.
You kind of definitely talk to your boys about certain aspects. I was saying earlier, a big thing for us is wifey. That concept came from wifey material.
Gotcha.
Like, does she fit that? Mm-hmm. Is she, you know, just not that? Is she girlfriend material, which is great. But the wifey material is a whole different thing. You guys are always brighter. You come out smarter. You come out more serious. Too grown too fast. Most grandmothers say that they stay with a grandfather that long because he made her laugh, right? That's typically. So we get to be kids longer. It's not fair to y'all. We get to be bad and to do things that, oh, he's being a boy. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I guess we're afforded the opportunity to not necessarily do a list because we don't have to be as serious. We figure it out later. But you guys are rocking and rolling on that thing early. Like, let me find the right king so I can really dominate in my kingdom. And we don't really think about that shit until the last hour, like, oh, shit, I should get a great girl.
Y'all
kinda,
got a post-it note.
Yeah, it's kind of late for us, but we definitely have an archetype or a prototype in our mind of what we want.